The launch of Apple's latest iPhone, the 3GS, brought several hundred Apple fans onto the Champs-Élysées in Paris on Thursday night to be among the first in the world to get hold of the phone. The new model promises users a speedy experience, longer battery life, and a video camera function, amongst other improvements.
My friends and I are waiting for the next generation of the iPhone, the iPhone 3GS. I had an iPhone, the first generation, but I broke it, and I knew that a few months later, a new iPhone would appear. So I waited and didn't buy a second generation to have this one.
The phone went on sale at midnight as Friday began across several European countries and will go on sale in the US and Canada later Friday. It'll launch in other markets around the world through July and August. The intense interest in Apple hardware in general and in the iPhone in particular doesn't seem to be waning, if the queues in Paris are any indication. Among those in line were people who'd made the trip to Europe to beat the US launch.
Rapid Repair sent me to France to be one of the first ones to get the new iPhone and open it up for the world to see what's inside. We think we're gonna find a Samsung system on a chip, 600 megahertz processor that's 50% faster than the last one, double the memory, and overall a beefier machine.
With reporting by Peter Sayer in Paris, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.